Hello, folks. Today I am gonna introduce an artist to you. She has no academic qualification in painting at all, but she teaches herself a lot. Her color blending, mixing, values, and contrasting are marvelous. By day-to-day learning, she achieves enormous skills. That's the learning from nature, learning from self-spirit. Her name is Rasanara B. Hum. If you ask me, what is art or what is painting? I would try to define her as art as an endless possibility of human mind that explores spontaneously in way of creativity. Let's watch the slideshow of the artist. She mainly paints on acrylic media. Thank you.